One thing I'm gonna tell you, this team will never be together again.
You got 10 unbelievable players to play against, and you act like babies. It's incredible to me, incredible.
Tonight is the first step on a journey that the Kentucky Wildcats hope will carry into next April in the Final Four.
Loves from Poynter, slams it home!
Oh, they're on fire now, as Kentucky will move to 11-0.
My whole goal is by the end of the year that we're a world-class team. We're not there yet.
In a dominating performance.
Young fella, are you having a ball game?
We needed, and will need, close games.
Kentucky survives!
Are you getting some joy out of this, or are you just thinking,
Over to Cauley-Stein, dunks! Throws it behind his back, Cauley-Stein! Flying two-handed slam dunk!
Unrivaled and undefeated through 31 games.
And I sat there and thought, wow, this team has accomplished something that was crazy.
Unbeaten champions of the Southeastern Conference, the University of Kentucky Wildcats.
It's never been like this in my 6 years here. All these good teams I've had, not been like this.
And the Cats stay perfect! 38-0!
Enough talking, let's ball!